name is Jason. I'm 7 years old. I'm in first grade, and today I'll read a book to you.
The Snowstorm. It is getting cold outside. The wind is blowing. There is a nip in the air. Jamal and Isha run into their house. They get their coats. They come back outside. White flakes begin to fall. Jamal and Isha open their mouths. They touch snow on their tongues. The snow begins to fall fast. It falls faster and faster. The snow gets deep. It gets deeper and deeper. The wind blows harder. It gets colder and colder. Jamal and Isha go into the house. It feels good to be warm.
That's the end of our book. I hope you like it. Next time I'll read more books to you. Bye!